we let us start the new lesson, chapter 4, subtraction. Okay, here we are going to discuss the how to subtract the numbers. Okay, here some questions I have written. This find the difference of the following. What is the meaning of difference? Difference means the answer after getting subtraction is called a difference. Okay, when you subtract two numbers, keep in mind, first we will write the biggest number. Okay, always we can subtract a smaller number from bigger number only. Okay, opposite, small, bigger number, we can't subtract from a smaller number. Okay, when you arrange the numbers for subtraction, you will write bigger number first, then only smaller number. Okay, then only you will get the answer. Okay, here you can see three questions I have given. We have to find the difference of these numbers. So, how to find? We know we will write these numbers in column wise and we will subtract. Okay, so you know how to subtract. See here, first number, first question I am going to solve here. You can see what is the first number. 6553 minus 2141. Okay, here bigger number, 6553 is bigger than 2141. Okay, here so we arrange the numbers according to the place value, then we are going to start the subtraction. From where, which place onwards we will start? From the ones place onwards we will start the subtraction. Here you see 3 minus 1. Always first number should be bigger. Okay, 3 minus 1. When we subtract 3, 1 from 3, the answer will become 2. Okay, so here 5 and 4. When we subtract 4 from 5, the answer is 1. Okay, so 5 minus 1, the answer is 4. 6 minus 2, the answer is 4. Okay, see, this is the answer. Okay, so let us go the next question. You see the next question. What is the next question? Here, no, in the first question, nothing for confusion. You come to the next question. What is the next question? 8432 minus 2725. Here you see. See here, I told where the first number should be greater than the second number. Here you can see the first number 2, we have to subtract 5 from 2. Okay, we can't subtract a bigger number from a smaller number, I told. In that case, what to do in such a situation, we will borrow from the nearest place. Okay, see, this is the ones place number. This number can borrow from the nearest place, tens place. Okay, so when we borrow a number from tens place, that number will become reduced by 1. So 3 will become 2 and the borrowing number will we will add 10. Okay, that means 10 plus 2, it will become 12. Okay, so the first number became bigger and the second number. Now we can subtract 12 minus 5. So what will be the answer? 7. Okay, here you see what is the in the tens place number now. Okay, 3 reduced by 2. Yes or no? So now the new number is, now which number we will subtract the new number? Okay, here what is the new number? 2. 2 minus 2, answer is 0. Okay, here you can see the next number you see. 4. 4 and 7. 7 is bigger than 4. So, first number is smaller. That case, what to do? We will borrow from the nearest place. Okay? What is the next place? Number 8. When we borrow from there, 8 will become 7 and 4 will become 14. Okay? So, now we can subtract. 14 minus 7 is 7 is the answer and 7 minus 2, 5 is the answer. Okay? This way we can subtract the answer. Okay, then come to the third question. Third question, what is the number? 6000 minus 884. You see, be careful when you write the number according to the place value. We will arrange the number here. The first number is four digit number, second number is 3 digit number only. Okay, so when you arrange the number, be careful. Okay, so here you can see. See, first 0 is smaller than 4. So, in that case, what to do? We will borrow from the next place. But here, what is the problem? Next place is also 0. So, then 10th place can borrow from hundreds place. One place can't borrow from hundreds place. Nearest place only can borrow. Okay. Then here, then ten, hundreds place is also zero. So in that situation, what to do? Hundreds place can borrow from the next place. So if we borrow like this, hundreds place can borrow from thousands place. So what is the thousands place here? Six is the thousands place. So when we borrow from six, so six will become five, and zero, hundredth place zero will become 10. Okay. Now you go. Now tens place can borrow from hundredth place. So now hundredth place reduced by one. That is nine. Become nine, and tens place will become 10. Okay. Now ones place can borrow from tens place. So this 10 will become 9, and ones place will become 10. Now you can. Now we can subtract the numbers. Okay. 10 minus 4 is 6 is the answer. 9 minus 8, 1. 9 minus 8 again, 1. And 5. Here in the second place, thousands place is not there. Those days, same 5 we will write down. Okay. This is the answer. Okay. This 3 types question you see here. 3 different types borrowing type. You be careful. First number always should be bigger than the second number. Okay. If it is not like that, what to do? What shall we do? We will borrow from the nearest place. Okay, we can borrow from the nearest place only. Okay, is it clear? Okay, then another one more thing. Estimating difference. Okay, estimate the difference. Here, estimate the sum we learned in the addition lesson. Okay, here we are going estimation difference. Okay, here find the estimation difference. Question. Estimate the following difference. Estimate the following difference. Difference. In same question I am solving difference to the nearest 10, to the nearest 10, 100 and 1000. Okay, and 1000. Here in the same question I am going to show nearest 10, nearest 100 and nearest 1000. Okay, see here number question. 3851 minus 1873. These number we have to estimate nearest 10, nearest 100 and the nearest 1000. Okay. First let us start from nearest 10. Okay. How can we find the estimation difference to the nearest 10? Okay. For nearest 10, what to do? First that given numbers. First one nearest 10. Okay. So what to do? First we will convert each number to the nearest 10, then we will take the difference. Okay, see here the rule and everything we have discussed in the addition lesson. So I am not going this more explanation there. So here take the first number. What is the first number here? 3851. Okay, in tens place we know ones place is 0 in 10. So multiple of all the tens, the ones place will be 0. So nearest 10 means what is our aim? Making the ones place 0. So I am going to write ones place 0. Then when we put ones place 0, then some change will come in tens place. So no, that is according to the ones place. Here ones place is less than 5. So no change is there in tens place. Same number we will write. Okay, this is the nearest 10. 3851 is nearest to 3850. Take the next number. There is also, we will first we put the ones place 0 and check the ones place. Say, here ones place is smaller than 5, so no addition in tens place. So same tens place will come, and now we can subtract. Okay, 0 minus 0, 0. Here also you see the 5. 5 is smaller than 7. That is what to do. We will borrow from the nearest place. So we borrow from 8 will become 7 and 5 will become 15. Okay, here 15 minus 7 is equal to 8, and here you see the 7 minus 8. 7 is smaller than 8. That case what to do? We borrow from the nearest place from 3. That time 3 will become 2 and 7 will become 17. When you subtract, you cut and write like this order. Okay, new number, you cut it and write. Okay, then you will not make any mistake. Okay, so here 17 minus 8 will become 9 and 2 minus 1 is 1 is the answer. This is nearest 10. Okay, next up. Nearest, same question we have to convert. Nearest, we have to take the difference. Nearest 100. Okay, nearest 100. So each number we will convert to nearest 100. So here first number, in nearest 100, 100 two places are 0, ones and tens place. So we will consider ones and place, tens place making the number. If it is 50 or more, the addition will come in hundreds place, otherwise no addition. Here you see 51 is the ones and tens place making the number. So 51 is more than 50. So what will happen? We will add 1 with the hundreds place. So in hundreds place digit is 8. So 8 plus 1 will become 9. So the nearest 100 means 3900. Okay. So next number. Take the next number here. See, here also ones and tens place making the number greater than 50. So what we will do? We will add plus 1 with the hundreds place. So here also hundreds place number is 8. So 8 plus 1 will become 9. So the new number nearest 100 will become 1900. Okay. So we can subtract. See here. So 0, 0, 9 minus 9, 0 and 3 minus 1. Okay, this is nearest 100 answer. Okay, then again we have to do the same question, nearest 1000. Okay, here nearest 1000, nearest 1000. Okay, same number, 1000 means 1's, 10's and 100's place 0. So multiple of 1000's will be 1's, 10's and 100's place will be 0. So here we will consider 1's, 10's and 100's place making the number. If it is 500 or more, we will add plus 1 with the 1000's place, otherwise no addition. Okay, see here, here 1's, 10's and 100's place making the number is 851. 851 is more than 500, so we will add plus 1 with the 1000's place. So 3 plus 1 will become 4 and we put 100, 10's and 1's place 0. Is it clear? And say second number. Here also you can see the number making 1's, 10's and 100's, 873. It is also bigger than 500. So addition will come in 100's place. So here 1 plus 1 will become 2. And we put 100's, 10's and 1's place 0. Okay. Then subtract the number. So 0, 0, 0 and 4 minus 2, 2 is the answer. These are the estimation. First is nearest 10, nearest 100, nearest 1000. Okay. So many questions are there in your textbook and word problem is also there. Okay. We will see the next concept with the next session, next video. Okay. Bye.